When in a Part Studio or Assembly tab in a document, you can change the view and the display style of the model in the graphics area. Let's dive into the different options under the Camera and Render Options icon under the View Cube. The first set of options are the axonometric views of isometric, dimetric, and trimetric views. These are default views that you can switch to, but you can also create your own views through the Named Views tool located below. To create a new named view, select Named Views in the View Options. The dialog appears. Rotate the model to the desired view. Then enter a name for the view in the New View Name box. Once you have the model in the desired view and the name entered, click on the plus sign to create the new view. You can create as many named views as you want. These views can be used in a drawing sheet as well. When multiple views are created, you can select them through the drop-down menu below. To change to a named view, simply open the drop-down menu and select the desired view, and the model rotates to that view. To delete a view, select the view in the drop-down and click the X icon to the right of the selected view. Zoom to fit and zoom to window are the next set of options in the menu. Zoom to fit allows you to zoom in or out to view the entire model in the graphics area. Zoom to window allows you to zoom in on a particular view of the model based on a model orientation. To use zoom to window, select the tool within the view options. You are prompted to create a zoom bounding box. Click and drag to create the bounds, and Onshape zooms to those bounds. This is useful when you need to zoom to a specific view of the model quickly. Another quick way to zoom to a specific location of the model is by using zoom to selection. Select an entity you want to zoom to. Right-click and select zoom to selection. This zooms right to the selected entity. The next view style is perspective view. Turning perspective on shows you the relative distance from the point of view to the model. It creates a realistic view of the model with a vantage point. The last thing to cover are the different display states that exist. The default display style is shaded. The other display styles include shaded without edges, shaded with hidden edges, hidden edges removed, hidden edges visible, and translucent. One thing to note, depending on a display style that is selected, it could impact the graphic performance. For example, the shaded without edges view improves the graphic performance compared to the shaded view, since the edges of the model do not need to be generated. Understanding the performance of a document is covered in the performance panel video.